Revelio. Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light.
Lumos. Professor! Professor Fig! Professor, where are you?
This isn't good. Where am I supposed to go? What's happening? The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. That's where they're leading me. Glow again.
Potato! Revelio.
I suppose I'm on my own this time.
Lumos.
Seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here.
Protego!
I need to align these statues with their reflections.
Lumos.
Stupid.
Lumos.
You are. How did you? What is this place?
I don't know. But I found this floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensieve for viewing memories. I wonder. Follow my lead.
All is in place.
The portkey is well hidden.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We were...
It all looks rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in here.
I was right.
Ranrok.
Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's Vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that The instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you'd interrogate.
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be.
It seems those who set up the Pensieve, the locket, and the path to both, wanted someone with your ability to end up here.
Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.